matter where we look, in the Amazon Valley, the Congo, New Guinea, elsewhere, the rich equatorial forests provide man with his, all of his needs. Now, we have very little time left, and I urge the environmentalists and organizations like Ecotechniques to join hands even more closely than they have been doing with naturalists. We must tap, one thing is certain, we must tap the ethnobotanical lore of primitive man in the jungle and in the desert, for that matter, and his deep knowledge of the properties of the plants around him before they are forever lost